all the clubs. 16.
Go!
From Cambodia. In the white. Traditional respect before they engage. And the Iron Man unleashes with kicks to the inside of the leg, to the outside, and then a teak kick. Takes one in return. It's a battle of the feet at the moment. Exchanging, slapping kicks that will leave bruises for sure. And it's Sok T who's on the rough end of it, and he goes upstairs, Rod Dang. Gets pushed back.
Man, I need some slow motion replays on those kicks of Rod Dang. Those are coming with some serious speed.
Real heat. 30 seconds. The hands come into play as well at the 40-second mark. Sok T just hoists up his shorts, seeking any protection he can get from these body blows that are coming in at pace. It's lightning quick, Mitch.
It is, and it's coming with some serious power as well. You hear it's a slap, but there's also a thud to the inside of that leg kick as well. Sok T can't allow Rod Dang to back his back up against the fence right there. You can see him just slowly inching forward, throwing those leg kicks to just kind of pin Sok T there. Alexei Sok T circle out.
It's not an exaggeration to say that these kicks are coming in so quickly. Sometimes you're not sure what you've seen. Nice left hand work. Goes body and head, Rod Dang. Superb offensive work here, and he bashes himself in the chest and in the face. He's taken more punishment from himself than he has from his opponent in the last 10 seconds. Really up for this. And those legs of Sok T are taking some punishment. He just pushes his opponent back 4 or 5 feet, giving himself a little bit of respite. Doubles up on a jab that lands short. But at the moment, he's off the pace.
Sok T's kind of mesmerized at this point. He's got to do something to earn the respect of Rod Dang.
These two hyper-experienced 21-year-olds.
Wow, what a... He fainted the jab and then came around to the beautiful left hook.
Sok T just showing us the potential threat there with a big overhead right that might possibly have brushed the nose of Rod Dang. But at the moment, all of the really quite exquisite work is coming from the top. And it's relentless. There's no room to breathe. Keep coming in every couple of seconds. Jab, kick.
And his leg kicks are starting to add up.
Sok T gives him a nod after receiving a left hook to the jaw. A nod of respect. Left, right, followed up by kicks. This is exhibition stuff from the Thai athlete.
Leg kicks.
Left hand, and down goes Sok T. And I'm not convinced that he's getting up. He clearly hurt his leg. He's nodding, yes, I can continue, but it doesn't look feasible, Mitch, does it? Saved by the bell.
Wow, those leg kicks are some serious trouble. He was hammering the inside and the outside, and Sok T just fell down.
Look how much trouble he's in, Mitch, struggling to even get on the stool. He's got 1 minute to make amends.
Rod Dang just getting aggressive here, punching himself in the face. Like you said, he hit himself more times than Sok T's hit him.
He is like a man possessed. And how about a stamp dance? You think she's enjoying herself?
Yeah, the stamp dance here in Bangkok is definitely a sight to behold. But man, those leg kicks. Just punishing. I don't know if Sok T's going to be able to walk back out to the center of the circle.
Well, I'm personally very glad that he got to the bell, because I want to see more of this. This is an exhibition, but how much longer can it last? That left leg of Sok T is red raw.
Let's see Sok T's changing the southpaw stance here.
Go!
Look at the focus. And that time, he is like a man possessed.
Sok T's got to check some of these kicks.
Deep kick. Sok T comes back with something, and that's what he has to do. He's got to send a message to his opponent. Meanwhile, right, left, that leg is in big trouble, isn't it?
He's just walking him down, putting his back up against the fence, and then just throwing some nasty combinations, and they're all ending with leg kicks.
You've got to admire Sok T's resilience here, and the resistance, but for how much longer? Superb left hook to the body, like Barry McGuigan of old in the 80s. Once again, left hand and right hand. Kicks to the body as well. Again, he goes downstairs with that wonderful left hook to the body.
Just ultra-aggressive. Rod Tang marching forward. The tank is rolling through Bangkok.
That is a gorgeous left hook to the body. That leg, how much more can it stand? Again, he goes left hook to the body, right to the head, kicks to the left leg. Sok T stays on his feet, directly above us here, circle side, in Bangkok at the Impact Arena. And Rod Tan is thrilling these fans.
How tough is Sok T? He's still in it. He's not backing down, he's not going anywhere.
Left hook to the body, the tree has come down. He attacked that trunk, runs across the circle, sits atop, taps his chest and says, hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 36 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Rotan Chinwagno!
Marvelous. Marvelous effort that was from Rod Tan, the Iron Man. Jin Wang Long.